A promising young life was taken too soon, and tomorrow night in Glendora, the community there plans to honor Kerry Welch, a soccer star and top student who was killed by an alleged DUI driver. Family spoke with our Hetty Chang tonight about how their daughter's legacy will live on.
Hello!
She's just was an absolute darling of a girl. She was very mature for her age. You know, she was very level-headed.
Albert Welch beams with pride every time he talks about his daughter, Kerry, not only daddy's little girl, but also his best friend.
We did so much stuff together, you know, whether it was I was coaching her in soccer or she was going to soccer practice.
A soccer MVP and salutatorian at Glendora High School, Kerry, who earned a full ride to LMU last year, was well-known around town. Now this community shares the family's heartache. The 18-year-old was struck and killed by a 24-year-old alleged DUI driver Saturday night.
There's nothing that I can say or do that will bring the love of my life back. I'm just taking each day one day at a time.
It's how her boyfriend Nick says Kerry lived life, each day to the fullest. Kerry's father says she was also full of heart. When he was diagnosed with epilepsy, it was Kerry, an aspiring doctor, who came to his aid.
And she reached out to her professors at school to find out if anybody was doing epilepsy research and to find out if there's a way that she could go in there and help them so that she could help me. And she ultimately was able to contact an epileptologist.
Kerry's family finds comfort in knowing even after her passing, she managed to make sure she's helping someone. Her organs donated to save two lives.
I mean, the most selfless person I've ever met in my life. I mean, it's kind of hard to say I'm a 52-year-old man and I was learning from an 18-year-old girl. I mean, it's just amazing kid.
In Glendora, Hetty Chang, NBC4 News.